That place there's a real fixer-upper, not an entirely lost cause. You need to swivel the globus's bearings. Just a few moves left. Make them count. Gross. This place stinks. It's not so bad. Might still have some stuff in it. You move well. Get the rhythm going well. One arm, then the other. Pumping good, looking better. The mountains stretch higher than the clouds. Says he's getting things sewed up here so he can leave when you're ready.
No tag.
He's invested in helping you look your best. Shook on it. Make sure you don't walk off a cliff while you're night blind.
Kulakini. Cool in a ballada.
Despite the fact that clipper fingers are in safe hands, he's still lacking something to make his personal complete.
Sina.
Trims.
He
wants. This time he promises. Just come back with a can of your trim thinks you're still good looking. Now that the Sput Dyer is in the can, Trim...
Kisha lila bula.
Trim is grateful you've put him back in Biz-Biz, and as a...
Sikala libu de bara.
And this time he says it's going to be for free.
Nikola ti brala liluta.
He suggests a full updo, promises to not only give you a new fur style...
De bara sirnika.
...wants to say thank you, but also can't wait to have his work on...
Shimuata?
...heard out of date, is getting the Ark ready, but is troubled by the fact that there's only 4 extra seats on it. It must be hard to choose who to take along. He's not one bit jealous about you having... Doesn't seem
Kika
either, but that's all done now.
So, what we have here is an opportunity to help your...
A conscious choice to be alone means you won't miss anyone.
The thing we're really missing here is someone with compassion.
The world would be a better place if we were left alone, Dan.
Well, anyone in their right mind would agree you're better off on your own. Let's hope the Ark...
understands why you're leaving him behind. Some things are more important than having perfect fur. First, Trim's got his wits about him for you. Says you should take it easy. Look here, another toxinol double. Got it. Has heard
Bodzi. I am in Kashuma.
Boom.
Rick. X-ray. Great shot. Molecule.
Sometimes it just feels good to get wet. Could be something here. It's Peekaboo Park. Young ones love this sort of place. Made it come. Nuclear! Boom, boom. Better hold on to that. Asks you to do the right thing for the Tomazagula Inabella. Look around.
Circa vaxan quali apoce.
What a rocky land. That's enough glitter moths to make her plan work. She wants you to stop worrying about the paths you've ridden and focus on the inevitable road ahead, the one that leads to confrontation with the World Eater. The hoof puff is evidence of the duality of evolution, utterly beautiful and grotesque at the same time. She means that the hoof puff has had more time to eat at the root as it's been isolated in the Canoopstonies mountains. So, based on that alone, she reckons it has suffered as much damage as the
Canamunts.
It reminds her of the gnotes, and like them, it's hoofed. They're just a lot bigger.
Right where it cuts.
Watch your balance.
Thank you.
you don't have to remove it.
Just go find
Iguma Okota.
Otherwise, they get
your soto.
The air's too thin here.
Thank you.
Look at you move. Take this seriously, or it'll take you down. You need to get the Optica controls in order to start it. Excellent. That's illuminating. Get under that sky while you still can. Thank you. That sealed the fate of the third World Eater. Just one more to go. Out of Date asked to see you again to congratulate you and let you in on the final phases of his plan. This is your chance to get his priorities aligned with yours. Do right by your tribe and the world at large. Just head back to the Ark. He seemed eager to see you again. She wonders if the rumors she's heard about you finding the Ark are true. Thinks that's impossible, of course, but she also knows you regularly make the impossible happen. With the world recovering, the Ark would be a wonderful way to see it, so much faster than even her favorite Gnotes. Loves that you did your best to help the world rather than hurt it. You could have used much more of that, even before you returned. Any idea who might be joining you on your Arky journeys?
So, what we have here is an opportunity to help your next. There's a seat open on the Ark should you want to offer it as a gesture of appreciation.
Why? You don't need anyone else but yourself.
If you want to go quickly.
But you know you can't go on without.
I think we can.
Feels deeply honored that you'd want her to come with you. An Ark is no Gnote, but she can't pass this up. Nocco knows she's known for saying things over. Says you're welcome. Go on, catch it. Wood scrap. The one kind of scrap you could actually still find growing. See that monolith over there? Means Nonno are nearby. You got it dialed in. See where that light leads? Light of Day shows how bad the world has become. Bet something's up there. Upon Rifitters. There's an upgrade bench up in that little blimp. Let's see. A Pingdish. Experts used to find things in the air with those. Wonder if it still works. See that rubber scrap? That'll add a bit of bounce for you. That's the good stuff. tap hard. Pang pang. Rad. To get the ping dish to work, you need to line up the pong pad. Just a few moves left. Make them count. That's a match. Now you can ping all the dishes you like. Spin that paddle to turn the ping dish properly. Pingety ping ping, you found a transmessage. It's awful bright out today. You found a fixer-upper. Wonder what's left of it. So much damage. That's interesting. Good. Wood scrap's great for building things. This one's Bang Shelter 6L. Looks like it's still working the way it should. For being cut off from the surface, this isn't too bad. Find his keepers. Wild headgear. You wear those well. Good work finding a fixer-upper like that. Maybe still savable. You need to give the tensioners a matching adjustment. Just a few moves left. Make them count. That sounds delicious. You're full of pluck. Aren't too many streets like this left. Lots of places to poke around. Nothing like a story with an... You need to align the knobs so that they match. Just a few moves left. Make them count. You need to unturn the pipe tighteners to drain the flush stool. Just a few moves left. Make them count. That's the kind of trouble you really want to wash away. Looks like some solid wood scrap there. The H2O outpost. Hope you don't mind getting your feet wet. Let's see.